This is $10,000 worth of clothes. From gamer shirts to pony hair.
I have a lot of interesting pickups I want to show you.
First off, the Morocco cap from Vetements.
Rare version of the sought-after flame caps.
It features a 3D flame design with embroideries that outlines the flames. Very rare piece that was featured on the runway show.
Next piece, Balenciaga steroid boots. It's an oversized silhouette boots made out of 100% rubber. This is one of the more unique and innovative designs from Demna. Featured on the New York runway show in the spring of 2023. This has been a one amongst Balenciaga fans. Despite how it looks, it's extremely lightweight. I usually just wear it to hold that baggy pants so I don't mop there.
Next piece,
Balenciaga gamer shirt. From the 2021 Afterward collection, it is a reiterated version of the gamer jersey you would see at an esports gaming event. It has an oversized silhouette made with this thick cotton elastane fabric. Good layering piece since it's closer to a jacket than a shirt. It has embroideries, patches, prints, glow-in-the-dark logos resembling sponsors in a gaming event.
Definitely a must-have for all gamers.
Shop at RPG Ultra.
Next piece, this off-white Nike collab Dunk Lows. This pair is the lot 50 out of 50, one of the rarest pairs out of the 50 versions. Bondage-esque details with vintage tags, one of my favorites from the Nike off-white collab. RIP to Virgil.
Next piece, this is the Fall-Winter 2017 Vetements Split Hoodie.
This oversized hoodie from Vetements has an asymmetric design, being the graphic and the sleeve length from left to right are different. The graphic is from a Titanic poster and a Metallica-inspired album cover. Very weird and unique piece from Vetements. Here's how it fits on the body. Despite being this oversized, the wash tag indicates that it's a size small.
Ow!
Next piece, Rick Owens pony hair bozo boots from Fall-Winter 2021. Another boots from my pickups, this rare version of the bozo boots from Rick Owens has hair growing out of its leather. It's basically a Chelsea boot with an oversized tractor sole. Can't really wear since it's way too big for me. Why did I buy it?
Who knows?
Last piece, the Nike jacket, the DEFCON jacket, the 2017 Vetements Racing Bomber jacket. It's a collab with Alpha Industries, which is known for their bomber jackets, which was deconstructed and made into this jacket. The front and the back panel are made with two different jackets, giving this DIY unfinished look. The patches are inspired from motocross racing suits, which is a common theme in Demna's design. Not as oversized as the other Vetements pieces, but still has a loose fit.
Subscribe so I can buy food!